Ladies and gentlemen, आपने स्लाइस खरीदा, एंजॉय किया, आपने कहा कटरीना का नंबर क्राउन के अंदर, हमने सोचा कि हम अपने सपने पूरे करेंगे। जी हाँ दोस्तों, मैंने पहले भी ये कहा, मैं अब भी ये कह रहा हूं कि इतनी शिद्दत से तुझे पाने की कोशिश की है कि हर जर्रे ने हमें तुझसे मिलाने की साजिश की है। किसी चीज को दिल से चाहो तो सारी कायनात मिलकर तुम्हें उस चीज से मिलाने में जुट जाती है। आपने चाहा, आपने पाया। Everybody dreamt, you want to meet Katrina Kaif. Ladies and gentlemen, स्लाइस ने आपकी जिंदगी में एक खूबसूरत मौका दिया है। Get ready, because we give you the one, the only, the gorgeous, the diva. Ladies and gentlemen, जोरदार तालियां पेश करते हैं, the one, the only, Katrina Kaif.
Just to show the contest, Slice put so much work, got some of the best people internationally to shoot. That's the ad film, sorry, I was talking about, which is underwater. Well, nice to get to interact with you guys today, and I hope we have fun. I'm sure you're doing a great job.
Thank you very much. You know, ek cheez batana chahunga, maine Katrina ke saath bahut sare shows kiye, but every time she is the nicest person to interact with. You know, Katrina, I've got to tell you this. Ek cheez batana chahunga, dosto, दिल थाम के बैठ जाएं, आपके जो भी सवाल, जो भी अरमान है, whole lot of people want to ask you questions, they want to know more about you. So this is the time. एक सरप्राइज एक चीज बताऊं दोस्तों, कटरीना को थोड़े से हाथ में चोट लगी, उसके बावजूद ये आपसे मिलने आई। Let's give her a big round of applause. All right.
It's my month for burning things. I've burnt my leg, burnt my hand. I'm on a roll right now.
You know, we have so much of dua for you. We, you know, we want you to be healthy and do more work and give us a lot more love. All right.
And so, not be so clumsy.
No. Okay. तैयार हैं सारे लोग, तैयार हैं कटरीना के बारे में जानने के लिए? All right. I'm going to sit down. Katrina, I want you to take a seat.
Okay.
And yes, one, two, three.
Hello, Katrina.
All right. All right, Katrina Kaif. It's been fantastic. Bollywood is proud to have you. Tell us about your journey from then to now.
Got a week to sit here. It'll take me about, I think, a week to tell you the whole journey.
That's
but I think I heard a lot of people have flights to go back to their various homes, so I won't bore you with the whole story. But it's been an amazing journey for me. I think I'm a great believer in destiny. I think if any of you have read any of my interviews, you'll know that. I think you have to work hard, yes. Whatever you set your mind to do, you really gotta work hard at it, but I think destiny does play a part in it. You know, more of myself and giving more of myself in the films. And then of course in the later films I started we started having great success with the dancing, with the songs, and working with great choreographers, Bosco Caesar, one of the first people who really helped me, I think, to find I think a lot of times you don't even know what, you know, you can do. And you need that person to push you or to say that, you know, you can do this. And they were really instrumental for me in you know, and telling me, it was a film called Race. I don't know how many of you have seen that.
We've seen Race. Yeah. I've seen that. I've seen it three times for you.
Yeah, so, I mean, I remember, I'll tell you a small incident. There's a song in Race called Touch Me, Touch Me. Have any of you seen that song?
Yes.
You want to sing one line so they know?
Touch me, touch me, touch me.
Just like that.
I like that.
Exactly like that.
Somebody wants to sing. Call your gana between Angli gana. Come on, this is your chance. Yes. Alright, the girl and gentleman, Sholapur se hero to kehna chahte. Go for it.
Da-da-da, touch me, touch me, touch me. Da-da-da, hold me, hold me, hold me. Da-da-da, kiss me, kiss me, kiss me.
Wow!
So that's the song. So but before we go on set to shoot a song, we have rehearsals. Actually, this is actually my rehearsal hall. I do most of my rehearsals there, facing that way. So me and the dancers, we were rehearsing, you know, got the moves, and the choreographer came to see what we had done, and the shoot was the next morning. So we went full out and we showed him our best moves, and we were dancing, and you know, song was over. So the choreographer said, yeah, no? This is final. So I said, huh? Our best. He said, okay, because if you're going to dance like that, then I'm going to have to change the whole song. Because apparently we were really sucking. We were bad. And I thought we had done a great job. So he actually spent like 3 or 4 hours the night before the shoot. And each move, you know, the signature move where it's kind of the body weight, each move making, you know, us correct one thing. He's made me do the movement against the wall, you know, so that to teach you how it is properly done. So it was kind of, you see the song, and that was one of the first songs that I got recognition, I think, for the dancing. People don't often know the story behind it, you know, so this is one of the stories behind it that till 2 o'clock in the morning, we were being yelled at and chased around the room. So it is hard work.
Yani, ek star banne ke liye aap jante hain kitni mehnat. You know, before you came, we had people singing. They tried singing. We had people who tried to dance, right? A whole lot of people trying to show that Katrina has put in so much of an effort. I'm going to try to impress her. So, you know, just before you came, we had a couple of people. Now, what we'll do is, agar aapki permission ho, to hum do logon ko yahan par aapke samne dancing. A lot of people learn dancing. So, aapko dance karke dikhayenge, aap mujhe dekh sakte hain. What are the two people who are supposed to be doing, alright? Ben Sharma from Meerut, alright? Here we go.
My God!
Let's give them a big round of applause. Don't talk about it. Now, let's talk about it.
Sir, Ganesh Acharya, he's a choreographer, right? उन्होंने आपको देखा नहीं सर. अगर वो देख लेते तो पूरे step change कर देते. वो तो यही करेंगे. All right, there's another gentleman right here from Sholapur. Very impressed.
Oh! Ah!
Alia, very nice! You're the next main India Bali. I'm just kidding, guys. Good one. Alright, there you are. People, they're just trying to impress me. A whole lot of people trying to do a whole lot of things.
I think dance is not about the right and wrong way. I think it's about enjoying yourself.
Absolutely.
And making it work for you. You know, a lot of people used to say technically, even in the song which Sir had danced on, Chikni Chameli, that if somebody else was to have done it, it would have looked different. Uh-huh. Or it was, you know, maybe not the correct way of doing the steps. But I said that, you know, it was my way of doing the steps. And that's what I think is important about the dance. It's not about the technical perfection. It's about how you enjoy it.
Absolutely.
You have to,
And I think you did a fantastic job. Let's give a big round of applause. Absolutely incredible. Okay, now, who's been your favorite star all time? You know, you're a star for a lot of people. I mean, I personally like you in all the movies, and you're a fantastic person. Now, मेरे दिमाग में ये आ रहा है कि हर एक का कोई आइडल होता है, हर एक का कोई यू नो स्टार होता है, यू से दैट ओके दिस इज माय फेवरेट, हुज बीन योर्स?
There's a kitchen scene where Vipik is cutting some food. Uh-huh. I come in and say, you know, you want some help? When I was saying those lines inside,
look at that. I mean, we need to have a little bit of nervousness, I guess.
Sometimes it helps. I think, honestly, when people say that the chemistry was there, the nervous energy was what translated, and people thought, oh, look how they're acting, they like each other.
Absolutely.
But actually, I was just nervous.
All right.
You never know what works for you.
But also, Katrina be nervous for you, so there's this nervous energy. Which is your favorite dialogue, possibly from your film or someone else's film? Jo bhi dialogue aapke dimag mein aa raha hai, which is my favorite, you know, like, Shahrukh ka ek dialogue jo humne aaj bhi kaha ki, you know, a whole lot of people dreamt of meeting you, and we said that itni shiddat se tumhe paane ki koshish ki hai ki har zarre ne hame tumse milane ki
chahiye. I think you're asking the wrong person to speak dialogues.
No.
I don't have favorite dialogues, but since you mentioned Shahrukh, we're shooting now for a film for one of the, I think, the greatest director of our time, Mr. Yash Chopra.
Wow.
And that's always been a dream of mine to work with him. And when we got onto the set, also because I don't know Shahrukh, he's not a person who I've worked with before.
Uh-huh.
You know, there's a lot of times in the first scenes where Shahrukh is supposed to say something and then I have a dialogue. And I'm watching, but I'm thinking I'm watching a movie.
Oh.
So you see Shahrukh, I'm supposed to be acting because of the camera and it's a scene. I'm watching a movie, you know, in the cinema. You've seen him so much, you know, you've spent so many years seeing him. I keep forgetting that I'm also here in the movie.
Aww. Which is your Shahrukh's favorite movie?
I think the one he made with Yashraj, what was it called? Chappe.
All right. Okay. Now you've spoken about dialogues, deliveries, Govinda, Akshay Kumar. You have a whole lot of people here who want to try to show that we've got an actor in us. So you're going to be judgmental. You're going to tell us, all right? Fish ball, please. हम देखना चाहेंगे कि कौन यहाँ पर अब दिखाना चाहता है कटरीना को कि बॉस मेरे अंदर भी एक एक्टर छुपा हुआ है. So, all right. Here we go. Go, who's it? Put your hand up and I'm going to come to you, alright? This gentleman from Chandigarh is... Alright, here we go. So, pick up a chip. And aapka dialogue hai. He's got a dialogue, he's going to say that with utmost emotion.
Mere paas ma.
The dialogue was actually said like that.
Okay.
She
looked
very happy. Would you like one more hit?
Yeah, okay, go for it.
Mere paas
maa. You know, I think the problem is that you've not been given the subtext.
Yeah.
Every actor before a shot needs to be given a subtext. The subtext means what you're thinking or what is your intention. So you have to choose an intention behind that.
Yeah, he said, "Aage kuch line add kar sakte." You know, the way he's saying, "I got," as if everyone is like, "Tere paas nahi hai, mere paas hai." Okay, go for it.
Tumhare paas bangla hai, BMW hai, Audi hai, Volkswagen ka showroom bhi hai, jo marzi hai. Tumhare paas bhi hogi, mere paas maa hai.
All right, let's give him a round of applause. Come on, everybody. Good. Okay, who's gonna do this? Hang on, I'm gonna get to the telly guys. Sir, come. This gentleman is a shy guy from telly who's never tried anything all morning, but okay.
Jeep ke harne wale ko bazigar kehte hain. That's the line that I'm supposed to say.
Go for it. Emotion. 3, 2, 1, go.
Jeep ke harne wale ko bazigar kehte hain.
Kya baat hai sir?
Yeah.